Morning friends, myself Manjunath V. Assistant for Department of Computer Science. In this session, we will discuss about the characteristics of the optical disc. So, this session is belongs to the one the technology, the subject as per the Gulbarga University, the Kalburgi. So, in this session, we will discuss about the characteristics of the optical disc. So, in the previous session, we will discuss about the characteristics of the magnetic disc to understand the concept commonly used in the dynamic language, the program. So, what are the learning objective in this session is the general characteristics of optical disc with respect to the capacity and reliability in image application. So, what is optical disc means? Here, an optical disc is an electronic data storage medium that can be written to and read from using the low powered laser beam. So, optical disc is the electronic data storage medium. Data can be used in the laser beam. Originally developed in the late 1960s, the first optical disc created by the James T. Russell stored data as micron wide dots of light and dark. So, this is how developed in 1960s, the first optical disc is created by James T. Russell, So, even the optical disc hack is one to store the data as of the micron wide dots of light and dark. So, development history matha nodare. While Russell is credited with the developing the first method of storing digital information on an optical medium, his creation bears little resemblance to later CDs and DVDs. The first time Russell is credited with developing the first method of storing the digital information on optical medium. So, even the creation can be bears little resemblance of the CD and DVD. Russell used the transparent foil as a medium and the data was read by shining a light through it instead of the reflecting the laser off of it. So, next, optical storage disk data store. Here, all modern formats of optical discs use the same basic sandwich of materials structure. The modern formats optical disc use the same basic sandwich of the materials structure Next, a hard plastic substrate forms the base and we reflective layer of metallic foil. Typically, aluminium mass produced disk is used to encode the digital data. So, if you have data encoded, you have to use another aluminium or mass produced disk can be used to encode the digital data that is called the metallic foil. So, next, if you have an optical disk, the researchers have demonstrated the optical long data memory in novel nano plasmic hybrid glass matrix. Different to conventional material used in the optical disc. For research study, we have demonstrated the optical disc work. So, the nano plasmic hybrid glass matrix is different from the conventional materials used. So, this is the optical disc work. Next, glass is a highly durable material that can be last up to 1000 years and can be used to hold the data, but limited storage capacity because of the inflexibility. So, glass is a highly durable material, up to 1000 years can be used to hold the data, but generally limited storage capacity because generally now flexibility is not available. In flexibility, limited data storage capacity is glass. So, next generation optical disk solve the data storage. So, the technology could offer a more efficient and sustainable solution to the global data storage problem while enabling the critical pivot for big data to long data, opening new realms of the scientific discovery. So, the technology more cost efficient and sustainable solution to the global data storage problem while enabling the critical pivot for big data to long data. Opening the new realms of the scientific discovery. The recent explosion of big data and cold storage has led to parallel explosion in the power hungry data entries. Now, recently, big data and cloud storage data has led to parallel explosion in the power hungry data centers. The technology could radically improve the energy efficiency of data centers using 1000 times less power than the hard disk center by requiring for less cooling and doing away with the energy intensive task of the data migration every 2 years. So technology anything radically improve aagta hogutu yenandre energy efficient data centers using 1000 times less power than the hard disk center by requiring the for less cooling and doing away with the energy intensive task of data migration of every 2 years. Optical disks are also inherently far more secure than hard disk. Now compare with the hard disk, optical disk andre are inherently far more secure. So adarinda navu enta optical disk use madthivi. So ee ond session alli navu optical disk bagge navu nodidvi. So next session alli bere ond chapter bagge kaliyona.